प्रेमांजन छूरित भक्ति विलोचनेन संत सदैव हृदयेषु विलोकयन्ति। प्रेमांजन छूरित भक्ति विलोचनेन संतः सदैव हृदयेषु विलोकयन्ति। यम निताय सुंदरम अचिंत्य गुणा स्वरूपम् यम निताय सुंदरम अचिंत्य गुणा स्वरूपम् निताय चंद्रम आदिपुरुषम तमहं भजामि। निताय चंद्रम आदिपुरुषम तमहं भजामि। निताय चंद्रम आदिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि। प्रेमांजन छूरित भक्ति विलोचनेन दिस इज द सीक्रेट ऑफ निताय लीला ध्यान। निताय लीला ध्यान means to apply the ointment of love in your eyes, and with that ointment you can see Nitai, you can serve Nitai, you can love Nitai. Premanjana churita bhakti vilochanena, you get the divine eyes to actually always be with Nitai. The deepest of the deep remembrances of Nitai Chand are manifest in Nitai Lila Dhyan. Dhyan means one-pointed attention, constant flow of thoughts, of remembrance in the object of your love, beloved, in your beloved, and Leela means his independent pastimes, his Swarat, Abhigya Swarat. So Nitai has his own abode of Eka Chakra in the Nitya Leela, which is just touching the Mayapur Yogapit in the eternal Navadvip Prakosht of Goloka Vrindavan. And in that divine abode, he is performing his divine pastimes with his associates. And to behold him is very easy. He's the easiest of all the lords. He appears in front of our vision. Sada spuratu vaha padmanandanaha. सदा स्फुरतु वह स हृदय कंदरे सदा स्फुरतु वह पद्मानंदना. The darkest regions of our heart, the caves, we need the most merciful, most accessible Lord, Nitai, always available to any soul. Because he is the embodiment of compassion. He is serving the Lord in throughout the material and spiritual creation. He is serving Gaur Krishna, so he knows how much the souls are suffering, his part and parcels. He is fully aware of that. So, he suffers seeing our suffering. He mumbles some words and is blissful, trying to save the souls. दयाल ठाकुर निताय पर दुख जाने हरि नामेर माला गाथी दिला जग जने Hari Namer Mala Gathi. All the five rasas he has put into Hari Nam because he is there in all the rasas. And any rasa, any soul, he is distributing the Hari Nam. So Hari Nam also should be chanted with his remembrance because he is the one who is giving us the Shuddha Hari Nam without any qualifications, any conditions. Khodanitai, Khodanitai Surabhi kunjate na mer haat khulche Khodanitai, Khodanitai जतभक्त वृंदवासी जत भक्त वृंदवासी श्रद्धा मुदलिए शुद्ध नाम ये हाटे ते बिकाय श्रद्धा मूल्य ओनली द फेथ इज द ओनली प्राइस एंड दैट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फेथ नॉट वेरी एडवांस्ड फेथ फेथ ऑफ जस्ट गोइंग टू हिम निताई ओनली दैट मच फेथ इज रिक्वायर्ड जस्ट गो टू हिम एंड ही विल गिव यू शुद्ध हरि नाम Without any, all the different stages given by Gaur Krishna are directly surpassed. I mean, Nitai gives directly prema. Aulaya sakalang ashru gangavai. He makes every soul just like him, of course, tiny drop, but premi, premi. He is Premi Prema Vidhata cha. Prema Bhikshu, Prema Dani, Prema Pracharak, Prema Pujari, Prema Bhikhari. He is all full with love. So, he awards love left and right Uttama Adhama Kichu Na Kare Vichar Preme Matta Nityananda Kripa Avatar. Because he is Matta, maddened with love. He is Kripa Avatar, mercy incarnation. He is maddened with love and he just, that's why he gives love. He has no time, he has no consciousness to see our qualification, disqualification. Anybody who comes to him with little faith, he gives them love. He can give them pure Harinam, pure Gaur Radha Krishna Prema, everything attained in a split second, instantly. Everything is attainable. Attainable, no, attained. His wise glance. Like we see in the children of Panihati and everyone who came to him, even the thieves who came to loot him. He gave them his love. Jagai Madai, who never wanted to come to him, he went to them. So that is Premadane Jagajaneer Kaila Sukhi. That's why Narottam says, Ami Bado Dukhi Nitai More Karo Sukhi. Nitai, by your glance, just by your glance, just glance on me and make me happy like you. That is the Leela, Nitya Leela. Narottama Dase Koi, Nitya Leela Sukhamoy. Sadais Puruka Muramani. This is my favorite. Sorry, I'm repeating in every video or audio. But Sadais Puruka Muramani. This is my prayer. May your Nitya Leela always arise in my heart, my mind. Through Nitai Leela Dhyan, Sadais Puruka Muramani. Because in Nitya Leela I can serve you. In the Bhauma Leela, already over up in the Prakata Leela, I missed it by 500 years. But in Nitya Leela I can serve you in my Swaroop. I can serve you, and by serving you I will get my Swaroop. By looking at you, by serving you. So, that is why I just love the Nitya Leela which Sri Janavi Devi saw in Eka Chakra. I remember the day when I was walking with Nitai Das, and we just came near to the yoga pit, and suddenly I had a glimpse of Nitai, showed me the millions of dasis and dasas serving him in the yoga pit, everybody running here and there, so eager to please him, and Janvi, Vasudha, Padma, Hadai, all this, all his eternal, his parents and his consorts, and everybody so tatpara, everybody so eager to serve, and I felt so dizzy. Unfortunately, luckily, there was a bench there, and sat down in Eka Chakra Yoga Pit. Actually, so if you can always reside in Eka Chakra mentally, and one can be in Samadhi, literally. Samadhi is only possible through Nitai. Nitai ra karuna have vraje Radha Krishna Pabe. He holds the key to Radha Krishna, to Gaura. He holds the key, and that key is his glance. And his glance is possible when we meditate on him. And meditating on him is possible through Nitai Leela Dhyan. And Nitai Leela Dhyan is possible by lying down only. Lie down and see him. First project him, visualize on the wall, and then when you start seeing him, any pastime, then close your eyes and feel that you are a part of that pastime. Look around, walk around, serve him, love him, touch him. You know, you can touch him. Mentally is pure touch. However contaminated you are externally, doesn't matter. Mental is manasika seva, manasika darshan, manasika smarana is always pure like gold, molten gold, always shining, shining. Mama mana mandire raho nishidin. O Nitai, mama mana vandire raho nishidin. Please remain in my temple of my mind. 24 hours, day and night, please play, perform your pastimes there. And to stay in my mind all the time. That is my only wish. I don't pray for any happiness in this world. I don't pray for heavenly happiness. I don't pray for even liberation. Varam deva moksham na moksha vadhimva na chanyam vrideham vareshadapiha. Wow. Varam deva moksham na moksham vadhimva na chanyam vrideham vareshadapiha. Idam teva purnath नीताई चंद्रम इदं ते वपुरनाथ नीताई चंद्रम सदा मे मनस्यावि रस्तां किमन्ये सदा मे मनस्यावि रस्तां किमन्ये. प्लीज रिसाइड, प्लीज ले डाउन इन माय हार्ट, इन माय माइंड. It's like you're laying down in the Nishant Leela and you're served by Janvi and Vasudha. Please lay down. Please let all the pastimes manifest before me, your pastimes in my heart, so I can attain Gaur Radha Krishna. I know the only way to Gaur Radha Krishna is through you, through your Leela. हेनो निताय विनय भाई राधा कृष्ण पाइते नाई दृढ़ करी धरो निताय रपाय दृढ़ करी धरो निताय रपाय दृढ़ करी धरो निताय रपाय. अहंकारे मत्त होइया. अरे तुम्हें अहंकारे मत्त होइया. अहंकार मीन्स वॉट? प्राइड मीन्स यू थिंक यू कैन डायरेक्टली अप्रोच राधा कृष्ण, सो यू आर प्राउड. You can directly approach Radha Krishna, and because of being puffed up by the pride, Nitai Pada Pasharia. You are forgetting Nitai's lotus feet. You are jumping directly to Radha Krishna. And you will attain nothing. Dushta Phal Kari Be Arjan. Ashtamiraj. Without Nitai's lotus feet, Radha Krishna remains a mirage. Dridha kari dharo Nitai rapai. Dridha kari dharo Nitai rapai. Dharo Nitai charana दुखानी. धरो निताई चरण दुखानी. वेरी टाइटली कैच हिज लोटस फीट टाइटली. सो टाइटली, सो टाइटली दैट नो मोर लाइफ, नो मोर मटेरियल लाइफ. कैच इट वेरी टाइटली. डोंट लेट हिज लोटस फीट गो. एंड ही विल मेक इट श्योर, ही विल मेक इट कन्फर्म दैट at the end of this life you will be with him and Gaur Radha Krishna. He will introduce you to wherever you are supposed to go in your swaroop. So don't worry, just blindly go to Nitai, you know, just blindly take shelter of him, and you will attain everything in creation. I mean, you'll attain whatever you don't even know that you are supposed to attain. By His mercy, always think of Him through Nitai Lila Dhyan. It is so easy, so easy. Nitai Lila Nitai Roop, Nitai Gun, Nitai Naam are all same. First time the PhD is the same as the SSC. The SSC, MSC, PhD, school, I mean all the levels are become one with Nitai Bhakti, Nitai Prem, Nitai Dhyan, Nitai Smarana. You can directly approach his Leela and you will reciprocate. With Krishna, you have to open the treasure house of Krishna, then take his name. Then the name is a closed bud. You have to open it by chanting his name without offenses. Premera Kalika Naam Adbhut Rasera Dham. So you have to open the bud and form, then qualities, pastimes. With Nitai, the bud is always open. It's a full bloom, golden lotus flower. Nitai is the beautiful Leela, pastimes. You don't have to open it. It's always open, so you can directly jump into his Leela through Nitai Leela Dhyan. And when you are in his Leela, you can sing his name in front of him. So it's because open, you know, it's open. So you can sing his name, Nitai, Nitai. He will listen to you. He'll wake up from his bed. He'll come running. He will embrace you. Nitai, Nitai, it will hear. The more closer you go to him in Nitai Leela Dhyan, the more closer in your meditation, the more your prayers, the more your calls, the more your chanting is heard by him, you know. So meditation is everything. The goal of chanting is also meditation. The goal of Nitai Leela Dhyan is also meditation. The goal of Kirtan is also meditation. The goal of Shravana, hearing, is also meditation. The goal of japa is also meditation. Everything is mantra meditation or leela meditation, rupa meditation, guna meditation. So directly with Nitai, you can directly do Nitai Leela Dhyan. And Leela also directly is Nitya Leela. First you have to have faith that he has his Nitya Leela. If you have no faith, then it's very, very unfortunate. I don't have anything to say for you. But you need to have faith in his Leela, in his Dham. If he has made the Dham of Krishna, Vraja, he is the Sandhini, and the Dham of Gaur and Navadvip, then of course he has his own Dham of Eka Chakra. He is the Dham for his brother in all the pastimes. Not only the Dham, his brother, so many things he is. Chatravasana Asana Dari Rupa Nishadin Sevata Krishna Swarupa. So he serves Krishna in unlimited form. So obviously he has his own Dham. Krishna would not let him have his own Dham and his own Leela. When Krishna is letting Ramachandra have his own Dham and Narayan Vishnu having his own Dham with three Lakshmis, okay, Nitai will not have his own Dham. Please don't be utterly foolish in having any doubts. His Dham is there, it's eternal, and you can be there right now through Nitai Leela Dhyan. Just lie down and look at the wall, try to project a painting, movie of his painting, and then look at Nitai on the wall and then close your eyes and be there. Mentally, see you are looking at Nitai. Try to project as large as possible, whichever size you feel comfortable. Be there and then start feeling him, feeling the spiritual world. Start touching him, rolling in the grass, and circumambulating him, drowning in the water. That is the goal of all remembrance. The goal is to actually be with him. The His whole material existence will be dissolved. The eternal Nitya Lila is always remain the eternal truth. So be in the Nitya Lila through Nithai Lila Dhyan. That is your eternal resting place. Because after meditating on that, Dhyana Avishta Tadgatena, Dhyana Avasthita Tadgatena Manasa. Avasthita, it will put you there. Nithai Lila Dhyan means will fix you in Nithai's abode, Nithya Lila, in his pastimes. Why Nithai? Why not Krishna? Why can I not meditate on Krishna? Because Prabhupada says in the Chaitanya Charitamrita that Krishna Leela, you may misunderstand and you may commit offenses against Radha Krishna. As long as your 10 offenses are there, so you may commit offense. But with Nithai, there is no offense. Even if you are offensive, he doesn't take any offense. Uttama adhama na kare vichara. Adhama jivera chadaila urdhvasima. Emono nirghrina prabhu keva kripa kare. Ako nityananda vinu jagata vitare. Who can nirghrina? Who can be like I am outcast? Who can be merciful to me except nityananda, except Nithai in this whole creation? That one verse is enough to convince us that, you know, if Krishnadas Kaviraj is feeling like that, then, you know, of course we should feel like that, because we need more, we are more fallen than him. I mean, he is not fallen at all. I mean, he is presenting himself as he is Nitya Siddha, he is Kasturi Manjari. We are the ones. He is saying this for us. Amona nirgrina. I am so hopeless. Everybody has abandoned me, but Nithai is my only hope. Aka, eka, eka nityananda vinu. This line should be, and he is a manjari. He is a Radharani's manjari, but still he is saying, without Nithai, who can be merciful on me? Radharani does not accept the seva of those souls who are not taken shelter of Nithai first, according to Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada. It's very, very clear. So please meditate on Nithai's Leela. There is no other way, no other way, no other way. It is most accessible. You are not qualified for anything else. Be honest with yourself, don't pretend, don't be proud. Ahankare matta hoya, that you are like Ananta Dev was chastised by Lord Krishna, Lord Hari. Don't think that you can approach Vrindavan, you cannot approach Vrindavan. Navadvipe shata shata aparadakari, Nithai kripaye jayitari. What more proof you need? That if you do hundreds and hundreds of offenses, if you do, in Navadvip, still Nithai will forgive you. Eh? What more do you need? What more hope you need? Just hold on to Nithai wherever you are. Hold on to him. Wherever you remember him, you do his dhyan, Eka Chakra manifests. When Eka Chakra manifests, Navadvip will manifest. Because Eka Chakra is the most merciful prakoshta of Navadvip in the Nitya Lila. Even the Bhauma Lila, it is little away, but that was deliberately to save the souls who were born away from the Ganga. But in the Nitya Lila, they are both there in the same place. So just think of Nithai's Nitya Lila and you will be in Golok Vrindavan. Once you are in Golok Vrindavan, you will attain Gaurada. Radha Krishna, truly. And you know, when somebody goes to meet the Prime Minister through a contact, by recommendation of the Prime Minister's wife, then the Prime Minister has to make time for accept that person. Otherwise, the Prime Minister is so busy, so busy, so busy. No time at all, but the recommendation is very strong. My wife or my brother has sent me, you know, brother has sent this person. So Nita is Krishna's brother. So if Nita is recommendation, Krishna has to leave everything and accept it. Even if that soul is not qualified, Krishna says, okay, Gaura says, Nita has sent, okay, that's enough for me. I don't need to check his quality. But those who go directly to Gaur Krishna, Krishna says, what is your qualification? Tell me. Sorry, you are not qualified. Vishay chhadiya kabhi shuddha. Give up everything else. Sarvadharman parityajya mamekam sharanam. Give up everything and then come back to me. Then I'll think about it. Accept you. But if you come to Nitai's recommendation, okay. You are mine, I cannot tell. Because if Nitai has chosen you, it is his will, it is his independence. I accept you. So just think of his Leela all the time through Nitai Leela Dhyan. And you will be with Gaur Radha Krishna effortlessly. First you will be with him, don't worry. You will get best of both the worlds. Rendavat Pranams. Thank you so much for listening to this menial servant of yours. Dasosmi, Dasosmi.